In this example, we are required to find the frequency of K alpha X-ray of lanthanum. If the frequency of K alpha X-ray for copper is given as 1.88 into 10 to the power 18 Hertz. Now, in the solution, we can write directly using Moseley's law. We can write for a given transition a square root of frequency is directly proportional to Z minus sigma, which is the effective atomic number. So, here we can write for lanthanum and copper, we can write root of nu 2 by nu 1 is equals to Z2 minus 1 upon Z1 minus 1. Here value of sigma we can take as 1 for K alpha X-ray. So, here directly we can get the value of nu 2 as nu 1 multiplied by Z2 minus 1 by Z1 minus 1 whole square. So, on substituting the values, it will be 1.88 into 10 to the power 18 multiplied by Z2. Here we are given as we need to take copper as well as lanthanum. So, for lanthanum here the frequency we are required to find. So, Z2 will take as 57. So, it will be 56 by 28 whole square. On just calculating these values, we will get 7.52 into 10 to the power 18 Hertz. That will be the answer to this problem.